It is not to angels that he has subjected the world to come, but there is a place where someone testified. What is mankind that you are mindful of them? A son of man that you care for him? You made them a little lower than the angels. You crowned them with glory and honor and put everything under their feet. But we don't see it yet. What we do see is Jesus, who was made lower than the angels for a little while, so that by the grace of God, he might taste death for everyone.